Hi, everybody, and welcome to Dodger Stadium, where Juan Uribe has walked up to home plate, shaking hands with the managers, not only to present the Dodger lineup card, but he is wearing number 8, Don Mattingly's number, and today, this last regular season game, Juan Uribe has become the acting manager of the Los Angeles Dodgers. 2-1 Dodgers as we move on to the third inning. By the way, we were talking earlier about the acting manager, Juan Uribe, wearing number 8. However, he has switched. He is now wearing uniform number 2 in honor of Tommy Lasorda, who is sitting in the box just to the right of the dugout. So Tommy's shirt is worn by Juan Uribe. And, of course, before Tommy had it, it was really known in the borough of Brooklyn as the manager, Leo DeRocher's number.